Wow. Wow. Like any other island, well, okay, not an island, but a country. It's hot.
Oh my goodness, well, we can leave the light so we can go party.
Oh my goodness.
We have to be here. My family is there already. My sister has a house getting ready in Guayaquil.
This is giant freaking, I mean.
It's bigger than New York.
It's a mixture of everything.
Hoy vamos a llegar justo a la quemada del viejo. Ya no llegamos, ¿no?
Vale, vamos a hacer las 10.
¿Ah?
Vamos a hacer las 10.
I don't think we're going to make it in time.
Well, we know they won't stop at midnight. They'll keep going.
So, no, yeah, exactly.
Yeah, we got
no time. They will be out there
too. No, the party is all night.
There you go.
What is today?
What is the party de Año Viejo?
Gaga. Okay. Oh wait, they're lighting one. Right here. We can't even pull this off of 42nd Street. Will y'all look at people? Oh!
Is that what you see there?
Oh, wow. Now you're talking.
Look at my places everywhere on the hotel. I love it.
It's beautiful.
That's your pipe.
Yeah, yeah.
On that corner.
Look at people.
I love it. I love it.
Here we go. Oh, I see it.
Way up there.
I mean, but that's the thing. They just, wow. They're gonna raise it up. Here we go. Why?
They will pickpocket
you. Who pickpocket what?
Anybody?
Anybody snatching my bag off of me? You crazy? All right. What's that supposed to talk about? You think somebody actually can touch my body and I not feel it? Dude, please. Let him try. No. There's nothing for them to pull. These suckers are gigantic. I mean, which, what are you talking about? That round one or this one?
The round
one.
You ain't this much? we walking or we saying it when we don't?
Okay. Let's keep waiting for them.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
They did the carnival. It's right. The water's the same way. The water's right there.
Hey, sweet. I'm down this bitch by myself. Now look here. I'm walking down here about 2 o'clock in the morning, right?
This is the Mali Kong.
This is the Mali Kong.
They go in. Just like Tobago. Well, Tobago don't have these hotels. Look at the size of these
things.
They crazy.
But see, they don't put their money in their face. So this is their place.
Gotcha.
See?
Yeah.
20 years ago, shit crashed.
Yes.
Lost their money.
I got you.
Shit.
And they built a lot.
Look. As we go down there, San Lorenzo, they don't even rent an expat. They don't even sell to a fucking expat. Hold on. That Lucy got my train.
I had to. See, she's camera ready. Hey, I gotta get mine. Happy New Year!
Feliz Año!
Feliz Año! There we go!
Feliz Año!
Well, it's a little bit of everything there.
Feliz Año Nuevo!
Tu tienes un buen
nuevo! There you go.
Oh my God! What the heck?
More people!
Look at people! Ask people. Go ahead, get in my shot. Where you at? Yo, this way.
Come on, Lucy.
Where Lucy at? Burning out the old blow and the water, sweet Jesus, and the water, Lord God.
Look all up in all of the bags.
Folks, if I never tell you Happy New Year, this is a Happy New Year from Salinas, Ecuador. That's how they do it. 42nd Street ain't got nothing on this. Because by now they drop the ball and everybody clears out
everybody
the street.
Yeah, and then you freezing cold.
Oh, man.
One day we did, one year we did it, and it was never again we were going to do it in our lifetime. It was
It's too cold.
Freezing, I know.
This is what it's like, you know?
This is life.
I'm not going to New York to freeze. And you see why I say I'm not coming back over there?
I need a piece of that one too. Well, I'm getting a piece of everything. If they posing, I'm taking a picture. They ready. Picture perfect. Wait, I gotta get the other one. Hey, a picture perfect. Listen, if you posing, I'm taking the picture. Yeah. Oh, he photobombed you. Because you ain't got too many full-length pictures. All you be taking is pictures from the neck up.
My camera ain't that good.
No, you don't have nobody else taking the picture.
Because my camera is...
Wow. They're not playing out here. You ain't gotta tell me twice. It's all ashes. Not here. Oh. No. I'll leave it alone. It's still popping.
We'll go down to another
one. Where the next one at? Woo! Girl, if you got asthma, you fucked. If somebody has asthma out here, they're fucked. Wow. Woo. Woo. I see you.
block of walking on the people.
There's people in the water. There's people all over. All right, I'm gonna leave my shoes here for 2 seconds. All right. Happy New Year! Oh, that feels good. That felt good. Is off the chain.
Brenda, you see the moon?
Yes, I do.
Oh, the back end, brother.
Huh? Oh, you got back end? We are back in.
Happy New Year!
Hey, senor! So then you walk out.
Well, stay right there. Let me take a picture of you in your water. So you got proof. You keep walking. Oh, look. Wait. Let me get them in the background of you. They floating just above you. Oh, they got all sorts of shit out here they gotta clean up. Would you look at this?
I wanna get my babies, man. I just bought this.
This is unreal.
Hey.
Hey.
Uh-huh.
You think this is something? Where can we go for more time? Music and it's dancing. German and his people everywhere, every night. You gonna love them.
This is like. That's just the beginning of the party. Oh my goodness. Okay, you your sand is different.
Yeah.
It's grainier.
No, I'm good, I'm good.
Thank you. Woo. Y'all just too good at this. Look at Grandma chilling.
Yeah. Everybody.
Huh? Yeah. Go in the street. Excuse us. Well, I'm known for making my own party, that's a fact.
Happy New Year, darling.
You're working it.
You don't need many people to have a party.
Nope. All you need is good intentions. Love it.
Since Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday.
Happy New Year, baby. This is like. Uh-oh, watch it. They're lighting one. Right here. Unbelievable. We can't even pull this off of 42nd Street. We all look at people. Oh!
That way you see there?
Oh, wow. Now you're talking.
Look at the places everywhere in the hotel. I love it.
That's beautiful.
That's Chipipe. Yeah, yeah. Up on that corner.
Any competition, who makes the best night work?
Yeah. Look at people.
I love it. I love it.
Here we go.
Look at that way up there, Brenda.
Oh, I see it.
Way up there.
I mean, but that's the thing. They just. Wow. Folks, if I never tell you Happy New Year, it's a Happy New Year from Salinas, Ecuador.
From Salinas, Ecuador.
That's how they do it. 42nd Street ain't got nothing on this. Because by now they dropped the ball and everybody clears out
everybody
the street.
Yeah, and then you're freezing cold.
Oh, man.
One day we did, one year we did it, and it was never again we're going to do it in our lifetime.
Not, it's too cold.
Freezing, I know.
Sorry, Colin. This is what is life, you know?
This is life.
I'm not going to New York to freeze. You see why I said I'm not coming back over there?
Woo! But I need a piece of that one too. Oh, I'm getting a piece of everything. If they posing, I'm taking a picture. Take five? Give me the single. You keep five. Take five. I just gotta have pictures. You see, they haven't seen pictures of him in action. He'll do a selfie. Look. He'll do a selfie and his head is in it and showing you stuff. But if people ain't seen him roaming through the streets, they ain't seen him roaming through the streets like he the man. Oh, they would have moved. There's another one.
Now every time they see me, I'm posted up on the beat.
Where he trying to go? Really?
Open the
off the chain, man. Y'all think New York was bad? They just dropped that ball and that's it. And they get them people out of there in minutes.
Oh, they're too cold. They gotta go back home.
Well, no, they would stay, but the way they're cordoning off the streets and the military and police they got out there. Cards a minimum 64 gigs.
I'm
I don't play. Put it this way. It's the first time this tripod's being used. This one got bought specific. I had to buy two for this trip. Oh, okay. Oh, that one? Happy New Year, darling! What? You're a little bit big, dude. What that one?
I don't know. Let me watch me down the whole thing.
Still at it. Woo. Okay. Okay. Uh-huh. Welcome to Ecuador.
That was a welcome party that they were preparing for their club and we're coming.
You know? Shoot. I better trying to hear y'all. Happy New Year.
Look, this is for
What are we up to now?
Rolling with Lucy.
We rolling with Lucy.
Okay. Lucy said she's going to party at her house.
Yeah. Okay. I lost the chain.
How was it?
That's like a bunch of orgasm.
Look at that.
The description, that is the perfect description.
They can open the streets all they want. You know, I mean, full families sitting down there on the water with their food baskets and the whole nine.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, at least I know that's a two-way. Y'all see the size of these buildings? Good Lord, man. And that's the, where you call that again?
Barcelona. Everybody marvels at that architect because they say, how the fuck can you do that? You know?
Bring it out to the edge.
Can't figure out how the hell they did that.
Why? You know he ain't had the rest of the property. That's what it was. You gotta make use of what you can get to. Alright. It's the same street you walked up last night. It's a bit quiet now.
Yeah.
Come on.
Come over here and show you what you can.
Look down there. What the hell? Just as rows and rows of tall buildings.
Yeah.
Man.
All the way to Peep it.
I don't see no Jamaican flags. All right, y'all, that's the water. That's the Pacific.
Pacific Coast.
Yeah, yeah. And thank God this is one way. Oh my God, yep.
Yep, yep, every morning.
Every goddamn morning. I'ma let this morning slide. Look at this hair. Now y'all know if we had this at the Battery in Charleston, be a wrap. But see, look, they can go right in the water. Look, let's walk on there. I ain't going too far down, I'm just going right here. See, folks, this is what their battery looks like. Now I hear when an earthquake hits, the water will go above this wall. But then this is what you got roaming around behind you. God damn, that sucker's big. I love it. They got for sale signs all up in the window. So these are condos they buy.
Yeah. Do you need to connect the Wi-Fi now?
Yeah, I've been trying, but I ain't get it.
Well, let's see for what.
Hey.
Let's go to Mimi. Well, let's try.
I'm upset. I don't see no Jamaican flags over here. This is Salinas, Ecuador. Feliz año. That's how you do that. what do you wish us? Feliz año, gentlemen. Feliz año. What?
Feliz año.
Feliz año. There we go. Yeah, I can get my 10K in. Nice and easy. But this is first day activities. So we're gonna ease into the life. I will be here for a while. Charleston, South Carolina, I hear you're a little cold today. Don't worry. I'll come join you soon. But in the meantime, this is the Malecón, Salinas, Ecuador. This is how you develop that beachfront property, but you put an avenue in between so you can lock it down and party whenever you want to. Man, all these lights are in the way. If you could just nakedly see what this full moon looks like, it is off the chain. Trying to get away from lights. I'll show you some more in a moment. I'm out here. I go put some time on my phone. This is when you know you've reached the end of the Malecón and you're heading up that hill, and that'll get you to Chipipe, and that's going towards the Navy base, going towards La Chocolatera. In the meantime, we are headed back down the Malecón. Woo! Along Salinas. If you haven't figured it by now, Malecón, I take it to be the waterfront. I'm gonna go get in this people's lane right here, cause yeah, it's a badass bike lane, folks. This is what it looks like. You have a bike lane in addition to a prepared walking path. You can stay on this Malecón and get your miles in. In the meantime, I'm enjoying the rest of this full moon. This is, I ain't show you the Salinas sign in the video. Man, you'll be all right. We'll see it tomorrow as we walk in the daylight. We getting in them nighttime miles. Why might as well? sacrifices you have to make to get the shot you want. Oh, I think I'm gonna cry. This is one of the most beautiful things I ever seen in my life. Oh my God. Those are yachts. This is Salinas. Thank you. Wendy Mogul, girl, you would lose your mind out here. You see all these buildings? It'll just have to be a vacation shoot, though. Too many damn owners for you to go crazy with. Oh, you know it's bad when your phone starts telling you you only got so-and-so minutes left. I'm sorry, y'all. I can't get enough of this view. All right, we got to keep the moon in it somehow. Sky's so wide, you try to keep the moon in you. Ah! It's all too much for too close. Isn't that something too close to the moon that it hangs that low? That. You can't even say, let me pull back. screw it. Let me stay near the water. Alright, just so you know, Salinas don't sleep. This is a resort town. This is a retirement community. This is the beaches of South America. When the season starts and the sun comes out, it's a wrap. Party on stop. This is the malecón. This walkway is specifically so you can just enter the water. Traffic's on that side. It's catered for the beach goer. There's the water. Okay, now see, this is what you call nighttime buying. You want some, oh, see? That's what they need. They got some Maggie chicken noodle stock. She put that in her food, in that soup, it'll bring it alive. Oh my God, condiments, and then you hit the liquor. Excuse this stuff. Your brain has to balance out all this stuff. It really does. Sidewalks can be hell. That's why you get back on the malecón. I'm learning. Roll with me. I just had to put some time on my phone. It's best to have an international phone. Something that can take it, ain't gonna bust your pocket. Make use of Facebook Messenger and WhatsApp. You ain't gotta pay no whole lot of whatever. I had to put time on the Claro number. I'm having a little issue with the 20 right now, but I'll fix it.
Siendo presente justamente en este acto. Definitivamente, en la película de Santa Elena, creo que ha sido el mejor jurado calificador que se ha escogido por un evento de la
Nuestros amigos hemos abusado de la atención, de la
That's my spot right there. I get weak. So I get weak when I look over here. Yes, there are water taxis that run at night. Actually, water taxis run all the time. There's a whole yacht club beyond the pier. This is the Pacific Ocean. This is night fishing. This is high season in South America on the coast of Ecuador. I mean, folks are literally coming in now to go fishing. I love this. That's dinner. And see, there's some, there we go. Cause I'm like, I know something's out there. All right, so now we've done the Pacific. It's not a brine salt, but it's a salt. I don't know if you can see down there, it's sort of rocky. Wanna go down? Let's go down for a minute. And my hip was killing me, so I had to give it the most natural massage possible in the water. rocking. This is what I mean. Hold on. See, the beauty in us rocks is off the blooming chain. Shame. How you think all them beach chairs get out there? It's an industry all to itself. The mornings in Salinas are slow and quiet. You wouldn't want it any other way, really. Gotta figure out where to walk in this. Beach he goes. What is just one block up? Storms over here, tsunamis are the issue. This is for my peoples who we're on the other side right now. I don't feel like going down them steps right now, but just so you can see, that's what Salinas, Ecuador looks like. They wanted to see what the boat life was like. That's boats moored at the yacht club. I'll get another view when I go around. And that, my friends, is Salinas. Where's the Barcelo? The Barcelo's over there. So I gotta make my way back around there. But in the meantime, we're gonna check out some graffiti. All aqua-based, of course.
Ahí se ve el pie.
Buenas noches, Guillermo.
Hola,
bienvenidos al trencito.
Ay,
vida.
Hey, yes, hello. Thank you.